Hi there, guys. I decided that I would play some Rim60 Java Operation Vanilla Shell before I have to get off in a little bit. So I thought we could do a couple casuals since I have no friends online to play with me right now. So let's go. This video is probably going to be pretty short because I have to get off shortly. Maybe 30 minutes or less. I don't know. Just for how long the video is, I guess. Well, hopefully we can get a good game and my aim isn't so shitty. Okay, guys, looks like we got a match. Oh, border, one of my least favorite maps. And it's just me, I'm gonna turn on. I have my thing with sublink. Okay, I'm gonna turn on my headphones for all audio so I can actually hear. I would go jackal, but it looks like somebody took him already. Looks like we got two recruits.
Locate the biohazard container.
Think I just hit them. Yep, I hit them.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
I got scared. I thought she was gonna shoot me, so I jumped forward.
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Potato aim right there. Can't see Frost anymore. No, I injured him.
Activating drone.
Drone ready.
just watch this game. Oh. Yeah, that shot was not very good. I mean, yeah, it's a real big debate on which one's better, the pistol or the shotgun. What do you guys pick? I think I'll go with this guy.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Reload.
Op4 drone has located the biohazard container.
He was turned upside down. That was that was stupid of me. I was trying to see if I could barricade it in time. This guy's gonna die. Stand by. Yep, this is gonna die by someone. Knew it. God dang.
One friendly operator remaining. Okay. If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles.
This guy can do it. Thank you, he's already got diamond. He must have a lot of renown. Or had a lot of renown. If he has diamond, no, he doesn't. I think I hear him coming from his left, maybe. Yeah, over there somewhere.
Op4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Op4, last stop standing.
Oh, he crouched.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
If only I wouldn't have gotten so stubborn, I could have probably stayed alive and got somebody. I was trying to barricade that, so if he went up to the window, I could just pulse it and just shotgun him. Guess I'll go hop on again. I'm doing pretty good with her today. Probably do another match after this and then edit it.
Locate the biohazard container. Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Oh, I wish I knew there. I didn't see that. Oh, I didn't even know that we had a fish.
Oh,
nice.
Friendly mission successful.
Jesus Christ, we're doing good. Not me, I've only gotten 2 kills. I'm just going 2 and 1 right now. 50%, am I right? Yeah, I can tell that this guy was really good. The last castle that we had was retarded, so I hope it doesn't go castle again. I'm wanting to pick Jaeger. I'm gonna let this last guy pick because I'm just generous like that. Yeah. I love Jaeger. His 416 carbine. Amazing. Good gun. Probably one of the best assault rifles on defense.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
The wall's been reinforced!
Oh, you can't move. Okay, I should put it right there.
Down 5 seconds.
AD is active in the sector.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Deploying welcome mat.
There's that vector.
Loading full magazine.
Nice.
Op 4, last stop standing. If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. You have been spotted. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Nice. Oh, he's over there. Yeah. think I'm gonna stay with some team. This bonus event that's going on, I'm loving it. I have to cut out two parts now because I showed you my name. Yeah, so if it's kind of a weird cutting, that's why. Gotta be safe. I don't want nobody seeing my name, my real name. Spell for his D50 now, so let's get it. Oh, did that guy not stay? Dang it. That guy I had on the last one that had the belt shot operators was really cool and good.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Gosh, darn it. I was gonna move it.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Loading new magazine!
Where the hell was that from? What? Let's see this guy. Oh. That was so cheeky. Oh my god. That was such a dirty. Nice. That was a really good angle.
extract the bio. Stop securing the container.
We can push forward!
Oh.
Op 4 eliminated. Dang. Friendly mission successful.
This tomorrow.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Too tired right now. The heck am I doing?
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Dropping mug!
Camera feed up and running.
Location has been compromised. You have entered an enemy-controlled area. Leave now. You have been spotted. Operator standing.
I'm so close to being inside. Oh, Valkyrie's at 100 and he's...
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Yep, I knew.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission
he's
successful.
Really lit.
To locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
I forgot I had a shield. Me and my friends are in the shirt roulette thing. And we did all shield, so I took a shield. Oh. I've used myself. Okay, that's weird.
Smoke!
Down to one friendly. Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat.
Idiot.
We have been eliminated.
How do you not see where those bullets are?
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Down to 10 seconds.
Radio is active in the sun.
5 seconds and counting.
Reading air compression. All set.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Stay clear of ADS line of fire. ADS up and running.
Guys. though. That's where both of them are.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Loading full mag.
Reload! Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Yeah, I got MVP. There we go. Turn off, guys. MVP. Okay guys, that looks like it's it for me for today, so I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.